Hello friends, once again welcome back to another new video from Health and Techie. Today in this video we are going to see that how to get rid of these white mealybugs very easily using a natural solution. Before we begin, if you are not subscribed to this channel, please hit that subscribe button to see more videos just as like this. So without wasting any time, let's start now. The first ingredient required is 200 grams of boiled rice. You can take any type of rice, just take 200 grams from it. Now transfer the boiled rice into one container and add about 200 ml of water or just 2 glass of water into the container. After adding the water, you have to stir the solution really well. Now keep this container in a shaded area for at least 3 days. Make sure that you are stirring this every day. Now you have to transfer this solution into another container. You can see that the solution will become more turbid. I will transfer this solution into one clear tumbler so that you can see the color. Please don't forget to stir the solution during each day. Now I will transfer this solution into one spraying bottle. During these 3 days, all the starch present in the boiled rice will be converted into ethyl alcohol, which will be very effective against white mealybugs. I will show you guys how to apply this solution on the plant. First of all, you have to take the plant. Now I will be spraying this solution directly onto the plant wherever the infection is happening. After spraying the solution, you have to leave it for 1 hour. After 1 hour, I'll be spraying some of the solution into one tissue paper also. Now you have to clean the plant using this tissue paper. Make sure that you have wiped all the bugs out from the plant. This solution is very effective against aphids and white mealybugs. I will show you the result after cleaning the plant. So please try this method at your home to get rid of all the white mealybugs and any kind of aphids on your plant. You can clearly see that my mango plant is about to die as the leaves are getting dried. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have any doubt in this video, please let me know through our comment section. Once again, thanks for watching. Have a very wonderful day ahead.